Why are we obsessed with technology? An iPhone can turn a normal person into an app-obsessed zombie maniac.
Candy Crush, Candy Crush. No, I need more lives for my Candy Crush.
Would anyone else care to share a few words on the late Mr. Leibovitz?
No.
You hate those people, always glued to their phone. My cousin's like that, so I took him to the zoo.
They're gonna have a walrus, do you know what that is?
Duh, I can Google it.
They don't care. If it's not on the phone, leave me alone. Why? They had a penguin. Who doesn't love a penguin? Didn't matter what we saw, kids glued to the game.
Look, it's a two-headed alien donkey, and it's dressed like Miley Cyrus, dancing inappropriately for attention.
I just won Minecraft. I didn't know you could win Minecraft.
I'm a genius.
That's great. What about the alien?
I bet I couldn't even get this kid to look at boobs.
I've Googled that one.
You know what I had to play with as a kid? Things I could afford. Meanwhile, my cousin has an iPod Touch, an iPad, a Wii, an Xbox, a 32-inch flat screen, an iMac, a 3-speed auto blender. I had to mow the lawn for 2 weeks to get a Britney Spears compact disc. You know what you had to do for all that swag? Be annoying.
Mom, can I be a spaceman? Will you buy me Twizzlers? Where's your shampoo?
Just take it. I bought you this.
It worked.
Whatever happened to go outside? When I was a kid, that's what you did. You went out. And you played in some rocks.
Uh-huh.
I loved playing in rocks. But that is a whole different video. Now, with my cousin, what ended up happening is I took his phone. And this might be hard to believe, but he literally smiled at a lion. And the best part? I got a new phone. When I took that phone 2 weeks ago, I downloaded Candy Crush to see what all the hype was about. And I'm sure you already all know this, that game is awesome. Can someone please send me some lives? I'm hooked to this son of a game. Also, I've got 1 day left to win $250,000 so I can make bigger, better cartoons.
If you want more cartoons, just click the vote button in the link in the description.
Please, I'll do anything for you. I'll paint you a picture, bake you a cake, bring you to Disney World. Not even the land, you get the whole world. Just click that vote button.
Back to serious business. Thanks for watching, hitting that like button, favoriting and subscribing. Do all that stuff that the Web Scouts do. And Web Scouts, you've been upgraded. You are now on the A list. I know, it's awesome. A is for awesome. And to my cousin, if you want your phone back, the lawnmower's in the garage. Okay?
Bye!